Which way is your mug facing? I had this thought the other day and I thought it'd be a great parable or analogy to share with you. So this cup is made for me. If you're right-handed, you'll find a lot of mugs, coffee mugs, are made so the person holding it can appreciate the message. And I do, because this one came from my wife. Now, it created a little bit of a chuckle in a business meeting when I switched hands and I'm holding this up and it says, "Love you more." Now, that's very sweet because it's from my wife. But for the individual that I'm meeting with, it may not be appropriate. The same approach comes to how we communicate with potential reverse mortgage borrowers. How are we holding our mug? Is it made just for us? So the message, we're familiar with the terminology. We've become so comfortable with it. We often forget that individuals who are not familiar with our business may not have any clue, and we could be creating that confusion that we've been hearing about. In fact, we have the results of our Heckam Confusion Survey. You'll see that this Monday. Instead, try to find an approach that meets both audiences' needs. So this here works for my audience, and guess what? I'm gonna keep calm and carry on as well for myself. So remember, when you look at a coffee mug, let it remind you, is your approach only for yourself, where you can see the message and you understand it, or are you gonna switch it up and be ambidextrous and flexible and communicate in a way that works best for your prospective reverse mortgage borrowers? Have a great cup of coffee tomorrow, and thanks for watching. Don't forget, you can share this video using the social media links on this page, and you can now subscribe to our YouTube channel by clicking the button right above this video frame. Thanks, have a great weekend. We'll see you next week.